Based on the Spalding classification of cleaning, disinfection, and sterilization, an SLMC cleaning, disinfection, and sterilization policy, bedpans and urinals are items under the category of non-critical medical instrument, equipment, devices. These are the guidelines for cleaning and disinfection of bedpans and urinals. Perform hand hygiene before and after performing the procedure. Use proper personal protective equipment. Cover the bedpan by inserting it in a yellow plastic bag as necessary. After patient use, dispose and flush the contents to the toilet bowl. Rinse the bedpan urinal thoroughly with water until all visible soiled contents are removed. Wash the bedpan urinal with liquid soap and then rinse with water. Pour enough amount of low-level disinfectant or Precept to the bedpan urinal just enough to cover soiled surfaces. Let it sit for about 2 to 5 minutes and then rinse again with water. Hang the bedpan urinal for air drying to respective holders located inside the patient's comfort room. Repeat procedure every after use and as necessary. She wanted more from life than he could give. And said somebody's got to take care of him. So I quit school and that's what I did. Here in a fast car.